looks to me like a small dog, maybe a terrier, and it feels to me that they show me particularly that they must have dressed this dog up with little bows or something on it somehow. It had bows, but it seems like it's a little tiny terrier thing.
Is it black in color?
It's just a terrier. You know, scruffy little, with the little, very small.
When I used to have a small dog, probably you can just find it and you should just have the dog.
Just wait one, what's your name?
Ming.
Ming, okay, thank you, Ming. Just wait one moment.
If I love a dog, which used to dress up sometimes, it's quite used to, you know. It's a terrier.
Terrier.
West side of the terrier. Yeah, a little one.
Did they ever put, do you recall that there's a bow?
Yeah.
There's bows on it?
Yeah.
Oh, great. Because that's what I see. Thanks, Ming. Yeah, it didn't quite feel right. I knew because they showed me. It's like a little silky terrier or something.
Oh, it's a terrier. It's a West Island terrier.
Oh, like a spotty terrier.
Yeah.
Can you just wait one for 1 minute? Thanks. No, I don't quite like it.
Silky terrier.
Silky terrier. And what's your name?
Gail.
Gail.
Yes.
Oh, hi. And Gail, this dog, do you recall, might have from time to time had a little bow?
I did have a bow.
Yes. Yeah, and did you ever put a bow? Sorry, no, because they're particular about the damn bow. Yes, thank you. Oh, that's good. Gail, did you say that right? Yeah, no, thanks, because I thought I was over this side. And now, Gail, that's nice. The dog, it's spirit side now, is that correct?
Definitely.
Oh, good. Thanks for working with me, everybody. Now, Gail, I do feel as though we have a gentleman as well that comes around you with the pooch, and I feel as though he may have had some emphysema upon passing, and if I'm correct, I feel it could be your grandfather.
He's like a grandfather, yes.
Yes, good enough for me.
Yeah.
Thanks. Yep, emphysema. And I do also have a fit. Oh, and would you have smoked a pipe?
Yes,
because he shows me a pipe.
That's my real granddad.
Oh, that's your real granddad. Oh, they come together. Right, okay. Goodness me. Okay, nice. And I do also have a feeling very much that they'd have enjoyed very much some sing-alongs. So like wartime sing-alongs, because they're showing this to me. They were apparently a bit bawdy, if that's the right word. Now, I keep hearing what sounds to me like, I think it's Lewis. Does that make sense, Gail?
Lewis.
It could be Louis, of course, but I think it's Lewis. You understand? Sorry? Oh, that's fine. Okay, good. Oh, now, as well, do you understand where they'd be talking that someone was a guitar player in the family? That's you? Really? Oh, cool. Because they show me one of those guitar strikes, you know. So, oh, that's wonderful. Now, I know as well that you have somebody called May with you.
Really? Well, it's...
Okay. It wouldn't be May Brown, would it? Because I see this, Brown as well. May...
I don't know her maiden name.
What?
I do not know her maiden name.
Oh, fine. You might be able to check, because I see they bring me May Brown. So that's lovely, hey? Oh, so much love with you this evening. Good. Now... There is a lady and she's come back, and I'm not sure if she's with you, Gail, but we'll see. This lady was a singer and she performed. Do you know?
My sister.
She's spirit side? Oh, thank God, because she's just taken a bow for me. I knew she was trying to get in before when I was with Jessie. I'm like, she's come. I had to get through with your terrier, with your little silky terrier. Oh, that's nice. Good. Now, I know as well, do you have Gracie or Tracy or something? Because
yes.
Oh, Gracie and Tracy.
Yeah.
Oh, dear. That's good, because I can hear them calling this out to me. Okay. Also, they mention where. Oh, I think this could be. I think it could be one of the gentlemen with you, Gail. There's something really. I don't know if it's like gangrene or there's some problem with the foot. It seems that it might have been gang. Do you understand?
Yes.
It's a gangrene. Is that your uncle? Is that your uncle? Yeah, because I heard him call out uncle. I was talking about it. So there's Pete or something as well. Pete, did I hear? Pete, I guess it's Peter.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Now, also, I hear the name, I think it's Rich or Richard.
Richard's my
mother. Oh, your dad's Richard. Oh, that's lovely. Good. Well, Richard comes around and calls out his name for us. Isn't that lovely? Oh, gee. Says, if you thought you were going to get out of here tonight without getting a message, you have another thing coming. Now, I know as well that you must have a violin in the family.
And one.
Yes, yes, they showed me the strings. So.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
You said it was
Australian. Oh my God, are you joking me?
Yeah, it was.
Do they know what happened? Have you seen it?
Oh dear God.
That's a tragedy. That's like sacrilegious. They'll have the etheric version with them in the spirit world. It wasn't your great grandfather, was it?
Grandfather played the violin.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. I thought it was your great granddad, but yeah. So that's fine. Now, okay. Do you have Ron with you as well as Ron as well?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, they weren't going to let me get away without talking about Ron. Keep talking to me about
him. My other friend, it wasn't really
the second thing. Oh, that's nice. And you've got Luke. Luke as well. Luke? Is that, I imagine, probably down here, Luke.
Oh, yes, I know Luke.
Yes.
Still alive.
Yes, yeah. Luke, down here. Yes, yes. Big hooray out to Luke. Now, Wendy as well.
Wendy?
Yes. Yeah, yeah. You understand?
Yes.
Yeah, all good. So, now, they talk about something to do with Fox. And I don't know if it's something like Foxton or whether particularly, maybe it was your mum or something that was good at the Foxtrot or something. But would that make any sense to you? Something about the Fox?
Yeah,
Fox Fur. Oh, Fox Fur. Did they have a Fox Fur?
Yeah,
was that? Oh, your auntie. Oh, good. And you've got Ruby as well. Ruby, yes. Yes.
The expression one.
Yes. We might be moving on. Okay, that's fine. Thank you. Well, they bring much love to you. And I feel as well that there is a pearl or something. There's a pearl they're talking about. You understand?
Yes.
Yep. Oh, that's good. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. And there's also some cameo brooches as well. Gail, you understand?
She's got a best of pride.
Oh, your dad made the cameos. Wow, that's amazing. Oh, that's great. Good. Yes, that's amazing. So you keep those safe. And I hear them say girly on the end of that. Sure, you got a lot of the granddads, don't you?
That's ruined.
What was that?
That's ruined.
Oh.